Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today
it's how to sort your bookmarks in Google Chrome. This is on Windows, so if we open up Google Chrome web browser, if I go to one of my bookmark folders, which I've been adding to over the years, you can see here that none of these are in alphabetical order, and I want these in alphabetical order so they're nice and easy to locate. So in the top right hand corner, click on the three dots, then select bookmarks, then select bookmark manager. This is my bookmarks bar folders, but you can select any of those. Now I'll click on surf webcams. You can see here that they're not in alphabetical order. Click on these three dots here, select sort by name, and there we go. It's sorted them all by name. This is a really handy tip if you've got a folder that's full of lots and lots of bookmarks. They soon get very disorganized. There's no need to save it. If we close down Chrome, open it back up again, go to that bookmarks folder, they're all in alphabetical order. And I tell you what, I think that deserves a lovely cup of tea. I hope you found that useful. Up here is a video on how to print multiple pictures on one page in Windows 10 really easily. And up on this side is what to do if your iPhone to laptop hotspot is not working. Thanks for visiting my channel, everyone. I really appreciate it.